Did you know that Canaan Sodindo Banana was the first president of Zimbabwe and not Robert Mugabe? A year later, after he was elected in 1982, a law was passed forbidding citizens from making jokes about his name. Huh, I wonder where this law came up from. Later became a diplomat for the Origin of African Unity and the head of the University of Zimbabwe. In 1997, he was arrested on charges of sodomy